It is now time for our first match of the evening, and is for the GSW Adrenaline title, set for one fall.
What the hell?
What in the blue hell is this?
Heading to the ring with his manager, Chio Frost, and carrying with him 185 broken hearts, your adrenaline champion, Mark Hartt.
I really wish you would have told me about that confetti thing. I would have covered my beer. Now I have confetti all in my beer. Thank you very much, Chio Frost.
I have a heart condition. Let's hear the crap out of me. With those words being said, folks, well, it's April the... it is March the 12th here at the Moosic Youth Center. My name is Brad DeMayo. With me is Pete DeLong. Third seat here being filled tonight by Ref Maddie D. Matt, how you doing?
Doing well, thanks. Thanks for having me. I'm so stoked to be here tonight.
It's a big night for Grandstand Wrestling. On the card, of course, the Bull versus the Brute. Stevie Shields, Kevin Graham for the heavyweight title. And, of course, Mark Hartt, pinning that GSW Adrenaline belt against Shane Storm.
How many T's are in Mark Hart's name,
seven,
Bruno?
Seven. There's four before the R and three after the T.
Multiplied by two and then carry the six.
And the first dozen are silent from what I hear.
Yes, they are.
The ones on the front are not. The ones on the back are. Mark Hartt.
And introducing his opponent.
Iconic music, whenever you hear that playing in northeastern Pennsylvania, you know who's coming out.
I hope he doesn't have confetti too. That kind of scared me.
That'd be terrible.
Well, I'm ready for it now.
Wait a minute!
Coming to the ring by way of the Swordsville exit of the Pennsylvania Turnpike, ladies and gentlemen, this is Shane Storm!
Shane Storm channeling his Calgary, Alberta, Canada roots!
Tonight coming to you from the Alberta Turnpike.
And his shirt says Shane Storm! Ladies and gentlemen, Shane Hartt.
I have been corrected. Mark Hart's opponent challenging for the adrenaline title, GSW's brand new Hart, Shane Hartt.
You can really never have too many Hearts here at GSW.
That's true. Shirt say Shane Hartt
with three T's.
What does it say on the front?
Shane Hartt.
What does it say on the back?
Shane Hartt.
Beautiful.
Give the girl the shade. Adrenaline title match here, folks. Shane Storm, Shane Hartt, whatever you'd like to call him, very experienced wrestler, former GSW Tag Team Champion with Bo Nakoda.
There's the bell, and we're off their opening matcher tonight. Yes, you are correct, Matt. Former tag team, what is he doing? Is he giving away? He has Hitman sunglasses on. I didn't notice this one right now.
You can give another ref my two matches. I'm good tonight.
Yeah.
I can go home. I need to see anything else. And that's not true.
Mark Hartt sporting some brand new tights.
Yeah, swank.
Oh, my God. Go for the sharpshooter.
Oh, that was quick.
Yes, he certainly was, Matt Durline.
Now, Mark Hartt.
Hold on, hold on. Chio Frost calling a timeout, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a break.
Give me a break. No, that's not right.
Mark Hartt, though, he has ducked himself out of the ring here. Not to be taken lightly, he is a three-time GSW Adrenaline Champion.
Yes, he is.
He's no slouch, former member of Young Hustle.
I never thought that was a thing.
And he has the demographic of preteen ladies cornered right now. He's got them all behind him.
I'm not going to lie, those are swanky boots he has there.
I didn't even notice the boots. I thought they were just, you know, they were feetsy pajamas.
They're trying to go for that sharpshooter again, and Mark Hartt quickly dodges out of the way.
Gio Frost looking svelte himself.
In a dapper pink shirt, matching his Charges colors.
Three-piece suit there. Clearly tailored.
The finest tailors of Reading, Pennsylvania. Mark Hartt calling for silence. Not Sean Silence, he's another member of the Purge.
You beat me to it. You really did.
All right, get a room, you two. Off the ropes now. Mark Hartt. Oh!
Whoa!
Not standing a chance, Mark Hartt. Up fast. Switches it around. Mark Hartt up and down.
Shane Storm looking to add that GSW Adrenaline's head to his list of accomplishments here.
I believe you mean Shane Hartt.
Go fast, sharpshooter. One more
time. No, he's getting hooked in.
He could be getting it here.
It's right for the call for the bell. Oh, look at that.
It's over. It's got to be over. We have a new Adrenaline Champion
center,
right now.
Center of the ring.
He's got to send Shane, a barefooted photographer, taking the pictures.
He gets
the ropes.
Courtesy of Chio Frost for the record.
I don't know. I didn't have a good vantage point from over here, Matt Durland. I can't be sure.
It did appear that Chio Frost was shoving the rope closer to Mark Hartt so he can make it.
Oh.
Not surprising at all. And Hartt taking an advantage. Hartt. Landing some kicks in the corner.
Ooh, right in the chin.
Nothing fancy about that last kick. And shoving the thigh bone into the face of Shane Hartt. Pushing the ref away. Needs to be careful with senior referee Jeff the ref in there. Using the rope to his advantage.
Mark Hartt already has a mean streak, a devious streak. You add Chio Frost to that.
Now wait a minute.
Now Frost clearly pulling him to the outside. Shane Hartt taking a swipe. Only getting a small piece. Hartt back on the offensive here. That's Mark Hartt, not Shane Hartt. This is getting confusing, ladies and gentlemen. Into the corner.
Oh, big splash. Knocks the wind out of Shane Hartt, knocks him down.
Shane Storm in a prone position here, pulling him to the corner.
What is Mark Hartt going for?
Looks like he's going to the top rope, middle rope at least. And making a precious hand symbol. Is he in a gang?
Connects with the double axe handle.
That he does to the heart of Shane Hartt. And only two count.
Found him. We didn't get all of it.
Fans happy to see that Shane Hartt is kicking out.
Oh, look at this. Go for that mask.
Now, wait a minute.
This is what he did last month to Wild Phoenix. That didn't end very well.
Absolutely. Mark Hartt seems to have a penchant for seeing people's true faces. Little hot dog in the middle of the ring.
My understanding is that he's so pretty. He believes he's so pretty, and that these people under masks are so ugly, he wants to embarrass them by showing their faces to the crowd. Look at this. Putting his hands on Jeff, the referee.
Big knee in the corner.
This crowd is not impressed.
No, no, certainly not. This crowd wants to see Shane Hartt pull it out. A senior citizen at ringside trying to hit Chio Frost with her cane, and I don't blame her.
I don't blame her either. I would too.
Mark Hartt going for the mask again. Very disrespectful.
Yeah.
I don't think he understands that Shane Storm is not wearing a mask. We learned that last time.
Oh, that driving knee. He didn't get anything there.
No water in the pool.
A huge bet, and it does not pay off. Mark Hartt in a bad position here. Shane Hartt
in a better position.
Absolutely. Getting his win back.
Ref Jeff.
Gathering his energy.
At four. This crowd.
Both men
behind Shane Storm.
Both men up now. Shane Storm. Shane Hartt. Big clothesline. Big back elbow. Mark Hartt hitting the canvas hard. Misses one. Brings him up. And up onto the ref.
Well, what's going on? Hey now.
No way.
Heart attack. It's over, folks. One, two, three on your toes.
So close.
So close, even with the inadvertent assist from the referee.
On the heart attack.
Okay, that was pretty great.
Ref Jeff just holding the man there. Didn't know what was going on.
Keep your composure, Matt.
Oh, look at this.
Oh. Mark Hartt saying, do not hug me, sir. We are in a match.
Oh, there it is.
Let I use. Oh. Holy moly. What a maneuver.
One, two. Oh, yes.
Only a two count.
Two. That's one of Mark Hart's signature moves right there.
Mark Hartt can't believe it. Shane Hartt kicking out of one of his signature moves, as Matt Nerline so aptly put it earlier.
Mark Hartt cannot get frustrated here. He wants to keep that title tonight. He has to keep his head on his shoulders and keep going at Hartt.
Catches him. Picks him up. Big backbreaker.
That's one.
Are we going to see the sharpshooter? Are we going to see it?
We go for it again.
We're setting it up.
There it is.
He's very close to the ropes right now, though, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, the ring!
He pulled you.
He heard you.
That's this should be it.
This is it. Geo Frost scrambling, scrambling.
Wait a minute.
Geo
Frost.
Up on
the apron.
Up on the apron.
Get off the ring apron, Ric Flair.
Wait just a minute here. Hold on.
What is Hartt doing?
Everyone distracted. Mark Hart's got the belt. Chase.
What? Hold on.
Wait a minute.
Wait, no, 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 no. That's the dirtiest thing I ever saw in my life.
Mark Hartt, and that's not the first time he's pulled a trick like this. Mark Hartt seeing that he was in a bad position, knowing that he was in trouble, and deciding.
Jeff, come on. You can't actually call that.
And Phil sat there and he saw it. Phil is the commissioner.
Oh. Come on!
Mark Hartt attacking Shane Hartt for real with the belt!
No, do not take his mask! Do not take his mask!
Whoa! Wild Phoenix! It's Wild Phoenix! He's coming for the save! Mark Hartt running for the hills!
He got him! Oh, so close!
Wild Phoenix has been waiting to get his hands on Mark Hartt after what he's done to him. He took his mask off last time. We almost saw his face, and he wants some retribution here at GSW.
Unfortunately, retribution or not,
ladies and gentlemen, your winner by disqualification,
as you were saying,
and
Matt.
Still adrenaline champion, Mark Hartt.
Unfortunately, even though Phil was sitting here watching the match, he cannot overturn the ref's decision. Oh, this EDM is killing me. Off to a dubious start here tonight, Moosic.